Glenn Pugh for AvWeb.com. The FAA has confirmed that it is investigating the August 14, 2010 mid-air collision between a piloted biplane and a remote-control model aircraft. The collision took place at an airport in Brighton, Colorado. The biplane reportedly suffered minor damage to a wing but landed safely. The remote-controlled aircraft was clearly worse for the wear. This sort of thing can evoke quick speculation. We'll reserve further comment until more information becomes available and the FAA completes its